How to convert Newton to kilonewton. As we know, 1 newton is equal to 0.001 kilonewton. 1 newton equals 0.001 kilonewton. To convert Newton to kilonewton, multiply your Newton figure by 0.001. Example, convert 25 Newton to kilonewton. 25 Newton is equal to 25 times 0.001 kilonewton equals 0.025 kilonewton. To convert kilonewton to newton, divide your kilonewton figure by 0.001. Example, convert 25 kilonewton to newton. 25 kilonewton equals 25 divided by 0.001 newton equals 25,000 newton.